scene with a thimble, a frog, and a condom?
Alrighty. Great question. Let's see here. Picture it. 1989, New Haven, Connecticut. Coming back from P-Town after a long, hot weekend with some friends. Walking up to my front porch. I look over my shoulder and see in my homemade pond two frogs going at it. Leapfrog and lily pad. My roommate says, "Hey, look at them, what they're doing." I said, "Sure are, they're having safe sex." He said, "How do you know?" I said, "He's wearing a condom and it's about the size of a thimble."